Hey guys, my name is Chanel and I head client and consumer relations here at Wikileaf. Cannabis has impacted my life immeasurably, and I guess to understand that a little bit, you'd need to know some of my background. So in 2011, I was diagnosed with a very aggressive autoimmune disease. Doctors did everything they could for me, and I still went into widespread organ failure. They said, you know, you kind of have two options. You can go out quietly or you can go out swinging. I said, give me the bat. Like, hell yeah, let's do this. So we went through a year of chemotherapy, and then I actually followed that up with a bone marrow transplant. So how does cannabis play into that? It eased my nausea, it eased my pain, it eased the anxiety of not knowing if I'd wake up every morning. It helped me through bouts of really serious depression, and it provided me the first night's sleep I'd had in years. So I started working for Wikileaf because as a patient, I felt that very heavy stigma, and I knew that if I was ever a functioning human being again, and if I lived through all of this, I wanted nothing more than to help destigmatize this plant. My preferred method of consumption depends on the ailment I'm trying to treat. Overall preferred is vaporizing dry flower. So I love the experience, I love the taste, I love the smell, I love that it's just immediate. For me, I'm what you'd call a lightweight. So one puff and I'm just like, good. My nausea's gone, my anxiety's gone, I'm feeling like I wanna dance and laugh, and I love the dry flower experience. I think it's just to be grateful in every circumstance. So no matter what's happening in life, find the things that are attainable to you and don't focus on what you can't attain.